at North Promenade. Oh, wow. She's so tiny. Is she a... what's the word again? Lilliken?
Chocobo Golina! Oh! Hello, and how are you?
Good. More or less.
You know, what a nice, quiet place.
So who are the you?
Oh, you can call me Chocolatte! I seem to have washed up here like a soggy yellow feather in a storm.
Huh?
I do have this funny knack for winding up in strange places.
Cool.
All right! Care to shop? I've got the goods! Chocoboco cheese!
Slow down! What kind of operation is this?
It's called a shop, dear! You're in luck! I find all kinds of stuff as I bounce from point A to point Q. I'm your Choco Connection!
So, hey, are you ready to head back to Grimoire?
Such a selfish selfer-poo.
Well, I don't remember you the raising me at all.
Who's this?
Oh, hi. I'm just your adorable local wind pixie, aka Seraphie. My hobbies include gossip mongering and, let's see. Oh, I'm good at hoarding things. Yep.
Hoarding?
Hoarding. Why do you think I'm here? You must have tons of prismariums, more than you can handle, right?
Well, we're still working on it.
Uh-huh. You'll have scads of them before long. You're gonna need a place to unload.
Yeah, they are kind of bulky.
Well, who's got you covered? This pixie right here. Enicrow made me a special prism case that lets me keep all your prismariums safe. Just plonk the ones you don't need in and yoink the ones you do need out. All plonking and yoinking must be performed within the confines of Nine Wood Hills or from an alternate location with a suitably strong connection. Additional terms, conditions, and restrictions may apply.
Okay.
I'm not sure I caught every single word, but I guess I agree?
Oh, yeah. This prismarium belongs to one of my tribe. Treat it with the same boundless love and affection you feel for me.
Okay.
Seraphie's kind of a special the case.
Anyway, I think you should be able to manage on your own from here.
You mean you're the leaving us?
Yes, you handle things now.
Oh, okay, I the will.
It's cool. I'll lock this place down tighter than a Marlboro's bottle of mouthwash. That's a Seraphie guarantee.
Huh? It down.
But where are you going now?
Oh, well, somewhere
what
else,
do you
of
mean?
Course.
Yeah, that's not exactly very helpful. Look, we really need to ask you so many things.
No, you'll figure it out. I can't do everything for you now.
Everything?
But you've barely done anything. Besides, every world has its own rules. Like water dousing fire, and light banishing darkness.
I think that's just called science.
Well, I designed mine to be so completely unbreakable that even I can't undo them.
Undo what?
The rules.
You're bad at explaining.
You're saying you can't help because that violates the rules of the world or something?
Exactly.
But why is that? I mean, come on. Just who do you think you are?
Me? Oh, well, I'm God. She's gone.
Dude.
I guess we can't necessarily rule it out, but for somebody calling the cosmic shots, she seems kind of sub-benevolent.
Well, that's Anna Krell for you, so get used to it.
So, she really is God?
It's me. Anna Krell is Anna Krell, wouldn't you say?
Pretty the much.
Thanks for clearing it up.
Well, that certainly cost us a chunk of time.
And whose fault is that?
Oh, yeah, I want names.
free.
All right.
That wasn't so bad. Mon, don't touch it this time.
I know. But could we see all this stuff before?
Now that you've fought that thing the once, you can see all its information. And if you'd happen to know some Libra magic, you can peep at its data before you even jump in. Very good thing to keep in the mind.
Got it.
Yep, very good thing to keep in the mind, Lom.
Why are you repeating it? And just for my sake?
Chapter 2. Foretold by Prophecy.
Hey, sis, is that a town over there at the end of the bridge?
Yeah, and I don't know why, but something about it takes me back. You think we're supposed to get on?
Absolutely! All the aboard!
Oh, dude! Oh, hey sis, let's park it here!
Sure.
I don't know how long it's been since we've had new passengers.
Huh?
Right, tickets, please.
Oh! A mirage?
What? It talks?
Oh, I indeedly needly am a mirage. But I'm also the train conductor, so tickets, please.
The conductor? All right. If Tama can talk, then why not?
But the train tickets that we need
are right here.
What the hell?
Wow! Semi-lifetime passes, eh? Haven't feasted my eyes on one of these in a swell spell. Right then. Pleasant journey.
Where did those tickets come from?
In the Chromage, sure. I was provided with everything we could ever need. Yep, yep.
Okay, then.
So why a semi-lifetime pass? And not a lifetime one? This place rules!
Yeah, it's like something right out of a fantasy.
Hey, Tama, why don't you hitch a ride?
Roger the Dodger!
Pardon.
Huh?
If I may ask, would you be kind enough to tell me what country you hail from?
Oh, us? We're,
Mirage is from the Mahamushin Army!
Bahamu? What's a Bahamu?
Well, the Bahamushin Federation has a whole army of mirages in their employ.
Huh? Someone's made a whole army out of them?
Sounds just fine by me. Line them up nice and neat for us, so we can round them up.
Huh? Hey, wait up! Line!
All right, you Bahamoos! What's your beef, huh?
You wanna make it sound like they're meat.
You know what's at stake?
Hey!
We'll be right back. Whoa! What the? What just happened? Why wasn't I able to imprison that mirage?
Didn't you see the light that's surrounding it? That means it's the beholden to another keeper.
The what? B.O.? They smell?
No! What I mean is, the mirage already has another the master. So until you give their boss the old heave the hoe, you won't be able to claim it for yourself.
Oh, fire whoever wrote that little hook in.
Lon, ixnay on the fourth wall stuff.
Giants.
Oh, whoops.
Are they Bahamutian soldiers?
But they drove the mirages off for us.
It's just like the prophecy, word for word.
But which one?
Well, we know how it ends.
Please, may I speak with you?
Huh?
Oh, sure. The two of you. You've traveled here from another world.
Oh, well, I wouldn't... I mean...
Actually, I think you're pretty much spot on. And we're Mirage Keepers, too.
Lon, don't tell her!
Why not? Face it, we're too awesome to try and hide it. I'm, like, exuding all over.
Lon, you don't even know what exude means.
There is someone who would like to have a word with you. Could you possibly stop by Castle Cornelia?
So let's find this Casa Cornelius place. Doesn't Casa mean up? It's gotta be higher up.
Well, you've got the direction correct. Even if the rest of that was completely off the base.
That woman must be important if she's inviting us to the castle.
What's up, guys? Nice armor.
Leave them alone, please.
Thank you for coming. Welcome to the Kingdom of Cornelia. I am Princess Sarah.
Wait, you're like a princess?
We had no idea. Oh my gosh. I am so sorry Lon acted like such a royal idiot.
I'm not royal.
Oh, and I'm his older sister, Rain. It's an honor.
Please forgive the ruse. At first I suspected that you might be agents sent here by Bahamut. I was wrong. You stood up bravely against their mirages and kept our town safe. All of Cornelia thanks you.
Oh, I wouldn't say we were that brave. Really.
Stop, you're so modest. Still, the fact of the matter is, we didn't do anything all that outstanding.
Yeah, we're more the instanding types.
Huh? I'm pretty sure that instanding isn't in actual the word.
Forgive me. It's just so hard to believe that you two are the stuff of prophecies.
Prophecies? Oh, that's right. I think I heard the townsfolk going on about some kind of prophecy, too.
Oh, I am sorry. If you will permit me, I will explain it from the beginning. You see, Cornelia is an unfederated state midway up Grimoire.
Unfederated?
Yes. Let me explain that as well. The majority of countries and municipalities have annexed them to the Bahamutian Federation under the rule of Brandalus. Cornelia, however, has continued to maintain its sovereignty. The Federation has made attempts to erode this stance countless times.
But we have held our ground, and now Bahamut has taken to armed provocation.
You mean like that mirage attack before?
Yes.
So where does this prophecy factor in?
The Azure Prophecy speaks of a divergence. When time begins its march anew, they shall return as visitors. Giants from the hills of a world not our own. Upon Grimoire, they will wreak two divergent futures. One that brings salvation, and the other ruin. An enigma to confound even the highest mind.
The giants may reek to futures?
Reek, huh?
Oh, man! Tama, this prophecy's about you!
What are you even talking about? There's nothing the wrong with the way I smell! You big the dummy!
Well, at least I'm dumber than you!
I'm sorry, Your Highness. I'm afraid there's just no hope for them. So, the giants from the hills, as in Ninewood Hills? I guess it's one of those believe-what-you-want-to things, but yeah, so far, it does seem to match up. Do you mind if I ask you a slightly awkward question? If this federation is really so terrible, why have so many countries agreed to become members?
Most of the Mirages in Grimoire, not all, but certainly most of them, are now firmly under the Federation's control. With such a powerful army behind them, citizens can go about their lives without fearing the Mirages that still roam free.
Dude, they control that many Mirages? Seriously?
Yes! Dude.
Whoa.
King Brandalus's Herald Lieutenants, known as Siguaridus and Pelinor, command all of Grimoire's Mirages with the same authority as the famous Queen of the Keepers of ages past.
So there was a Queen of the Keepers? Sounds like she was pretty powerful.
Yes, but that was more than a century ago.
So, sorry for the string of dumb questions, but if the Federation can guarantee that kind of absolute protection, wouldn't it be worthwhile to take them up on their offer?
It may seem wise, but you see, membership in the Federation involves following their laws, an adoption of a heinous creed. It chills me, right to the marrow of my bones.
That bad?
Yes. I beg you, see for yourselves. Once you have done so, well, you will understand.
All right, then.
Now then, may I ask what the two of you intend to do next?
Well, whatever's going on out there, the only thing we can do right now is just keep rounding up more Mirages, am I right?
Oh?
Apparently, at one time we commanded a whole legion of them. But somehow, we lost them along with our memories. So, we're hoping by getting the Mirages back, we might stumble on some clues about our past.
That's right. So if Mirages like those goblins are bugging you, we can lay down the smack.
Lay down the what?
I think what he's trying to say is we'll help you out, or at least in the best way we know how.
Oh, wonderful. You have my thanks. Mine and all Cornelia's.
Still, if we're going to be any help, don't you think we need to beef up our arsenal first? Because we can't put up much of a fight without some strong Mirages.
Good point. Princess, do you know of any nearby places where strong Mirages live?
Certainly. If you travel to the northeast of Cornelia, you'll find the Nether Nebula, a network of caverns inhabited by many wild Mirages.
Ooh, nice.
Well, not at all. Savage Mirages have been sighted in the Nebula. You may well end up dead.
That's cool.
If you insist upon going, then please take the utmost caution.
He will, Your Highness. Otherwise, he's gonna be extremely sorry!
Wait a minute, why just me? What did I do?
It looks like we'll need to wind our way down to reach the exit.
Seems that way. What a funny way to build a town.
Oh, it's not that this strange to the people of Grimoire. Hey, while we're here, why don't we ask around town and to see what we can find out?
What am I gonna do? Oh, say, you wouldn't happen to be the giants from the hills by any chance. You see, there's a situation I'm dealing with where I could really use your assistance, since you must know Mirages so well. Could I trouble you to please bring me an earth hammer? If you could, I would be forever in your debt.
Hmm?
What's this thing?
Oh, I was hoping the path might link me up here.
Hey, Tama!
Wait up!
Huh?
Hmm? We're back in Ninewood Hills?
You see, the gate here doesn't connect to just one, the area. All throughout Grimoire, you'll find places. Save the locations that lead back here. Open the way to come and to go as you please.
And how exactly do we do that?
You already have the saw. Just walk up to the right place, and that's all it takes.
But surely a means of transportation that handy must come with a catch?
No, the catch! You can use the gate as the little or much as you like. What's more, time in here and time in Grimoire, they don't both flow at the same speed. So whatever crisis is going to down, you can put it on hold and kick back here till you're ready.
Whoa! It's like magic!
Yeah, really irresponsible magic.
Just imagine revisiting any place we've been! Call it the Super Porta Park!
Are you the kidding? That name definitely gets an F.
He deserves an H.
An H? But grades only go down to F!
Extra, extra. Read all about it.
What do you the one here, Serapy?
In case you're wondering, you can use the prism case anywhere you find one of these gates.
Oh, I think I get it now. Gates are the what you meant when you talked about a strong connection.
Huh? Oh, right, right. That's the gist of it.
Okay, to the Nether Nebula. Chapter 3. Old Acquaintances. She said the Nether Nebula is somewhere northeast of Cornelia.
Time to go hustle and rustle a little mirage muscle.
Just don't hustle so much that you get yourself lost, okay? I might just leave you there.
When's the last time I got...
Don't push it.
Okay.
Before.
Yeah, let's not mess around in the Never Neba thinga nabob.
Nether? Nebula, do you think you can do something about that habit of forgetting the name of virtually everything?
Oh, here's another gate.
That's the right. Gates that usually turn up in towns or at the start of most Mirage-infested areas. You never have to travel far to visit a place you've been. Whenever you want to get from point the A to point the B, just use the gate as a handy little shortcut.
A shortcut, huh?
So, like, if we wanted to go back to Cornelia right this instant, we could just take this gate back to Ninewood Hills, then we can take the gate from there to Cornelia. You see? All in all, it makes for a pretty short shortcut.
Yeah! If it were hair, you'd have to call it...
You'd have to call it a buzz cut!
Okay.
Man, I love a good adventure. Come on, sis, let's Yeah, we got this.
I guess we're doing this.
Thank you.
Yeah, fine. Just behave yourself. Ladies and dummies! Oops.
No trouble at all.
This dungeon is way more dungeony than I thought.
Did you know that originally, dungeon referred to the biggest tower in a castle? It's what they called the castle keep.
How long has it been since I've heard Rain go off on one of her educational rants?
Why is that?
The more upset she gets, the more she tries to cover it up.
You know where the word trivia comes from?
Sis, I think we're good.
Gimme!
Sis, I think we're good.
No trouble at all.
Oh, yeah!
Thank you.
it's so pretty! Oh, those are called Mirajules. They're specialty items made by isolating a Mirage's abilities. If either the one of you equips them, you'll be able to wield whatever the abilities they hold. The right Mirajules with the right the stack can make for a powerful combination.
That was a good fight.
That wasn't so bad.
Okay.
What's this for?
It's a strange switch that the response to mirages. The mirages you imprisoned the inside these caves should be able to help you out.
A new path! Check out that switchcraft!
Yep! Now we know switch way to the go!
So whichever one of you thinks you're being clever is about to get a knuckle sand switch.
Duh! Did I just get owned?
I'm the raising the white flag here too.
Look who's here!
Did it!
free. Tom.
All of that? I guess in a crow is the triumph. Predictable.
Dude, really? And here I thought I was some kind of...
To break it to you, but you will never be that person.
I know.
It's so sad.
Whoa! Hey now, come on! You don't have to look that brokenhearted when you say it.
What's this?
Oh, that's not the good. This is the call to threshold. Mirages that create them to mark their territory. When you see a threshold, you better watch out, because the mirages inside are extremely the powerful. And the worst part, if you cross it and lose a fight the inside, I can't use my powers to rewind time and extricate you.
No extrication? Guess we'd better be extra careful then.
Ugh. Anyway, it sounds like if we're going in, we better go in fully prepared.
That's the for sure! And don't forget to save your progress, too.
What the honk?
Be careful!
Oh, I expected some foolhardy adventurer with a terminal case of curiosity.
What's this?
Well, look who's back.
Ah, the half-pint. Hail and well met.
What? Hail and well met?
That's not our names!
I think he just means hello. Oh, and for the record, he happens to be a half-wit and a half-pint.
You haven't changed a bit.
Huh? What's so funny?
Oh, you're having a lawn moment. Guess I'll just add this one to the pile.
Wait, what pile? There's a pile?
Apparently. We've met the three of you before, although we don't remember it.
You do not remember us?
Really? No wonder they haven't summoned us.
Then our course of action is clear. We must ensure the pecking order is pecking in the right order. If you seek to command the three of us again, then demonstrate your strength now or else be destroyed!
Hold now. Why must you two always let the blood rush to your head?
What do you mean?
Would you just look at them? These are not the Mirage Keepers we knew.
Hi.
You're right. They do look rather... How do I put it?
Put what?
Lon does set the bar low.
Like Limbo the bar low.
Huh? Ah, I see.
See what?
Very well. What say we pit them against just one of us, to keep things nice and fair?
Agreed then. Go on. Choose from among us and choose wisely.
Choose for what?
Time certainly has not made you any more clever.
What we're trying to say is, the two of you are no match for all three of us at once. Which means...
Right, I get it. Thanks. Now... Let's see.
Huh? Wait, get what?
Missed it. Step now into the searing embrace of my hellfire!
Careful! He even looks like he's all muscle!
All right! Let's turn up the heat!
Thank you.
World of Final Fantasy.
That was a good fight.
That wasn't so bad.
Thank you.
Strike!
Victory!
Careful!
Yeah!
Good job!
Enough. Seen my fill for one day.
That was fun, for what it was.
A shame the two of you have so much growing up to do.
Quiet, you! I'm a Hulk waiting to happen.
So long. We shall meet again.
Well, our paths may cross before you know it.
Bye-bye for now. Huh? What's this?
A prismarium, duh.
I know it's a prismarium, dummy.
You didn't manage to imprison those tough mirages, but it looks like they gave you this prismarium from the same tribe as a consolation prize.
I see. I guess we made the grade then.
The mirages of the nebula have been set free. And once again, time resumes its march.
Well, we better make our way back to Cornelia before the Bahamutians get any funny ideas.
We gotta go all the way back.
You can head to Ninewood Hills right then now if you want to.
Huh?
Now that the boss has been the bested, I can make you an exit gate right here and now. Ta-da-da! It'll take you back to Ninewood Hills, and from there, Cornelia's easy.
Thanks to the buzz cut. I remember.
You don't get shortcuts much the shorter than a buzz cut. Wait! Unless you buzz the buzz cut, and then the one have you got?
I think at that point, you call it a bald cut.
Thank you.
Ninewood Hills whenever you want to rest up and recover HP.
While we're there, we should stop by Chocolates and stop.
If the one of your mirages has learned the stroll ability, it will follow you around in the field, just as the lawn is you included in your lineup. Speaking of the witch, I have that ability too. So if you always the want your adorable Tama at your side, keep me in your lineup, okay?
Chocoboco, welcome to the Chocolate Mart.
I can read you like a book.
Huh? Me?
Yeah. I know a lazy slacker when I see one.
Hey!
What's up?
Oh, just some news you may find of interest. It'll blow your little minds. Why? Because you will never believe this.
Yeah?
Huh? All throughout Ninewood Hills, I have staked out some windways.
Windways?
Steak! Now that you mention it, I'm starving. Have you got anything else tasty on the menu?
Oh, sure. Here you are. Might I recommend today's special, the Sahagin soup?
Stop that! We'll never get to the point if you egg them on like that!
Huh? You want eggs?
Oh, fried? Sunny side up?
All we've got is scrambled.
Just tell us about the windways!
Oh, those? They're basically just shortcuts. The kids call it fast travel. You get to zip around every which way using one of those gooey doohickeys. Yep.
I don't think you're allowed to go there.
So what if the food's a little gooey? I'll still eat it.
We're not talking about food!
Oh. Wait, I get it. All that business about steak, that was a pun. Nice one, Lon.
Oh. Thank you.
Don't tell me you thought he was serious! I realized something just now. We can never leave Lon and Seraphie alone together.
Nothing good could come of it.
Chapter 4. A Legendary Warrior.
Okay, then. Let's check in with Princess Sarah.
It's the Bahamutian army!
What? They're here already?
Actually, just on our way to see you.
If they've established a camp near our gates, then clearly they must intend to finish us once and for all.
So what now?
Seems to me we're going to have to nip this little problem in the bud.
Hmm? What do you propose we do?
We should take the fight to them.
Well said, but as things stand, Cornelia simply does not have the manpower.
If you can just buy us some time, we'll do the rest.
Huh?
Me and Rain will sneak up on their boss and take him out!
What? Is it really that simple?
Well, he may not exactly look it, but Lon's pretty good in a fight. Thing is, he used to get picked on for being such a pipsqueak.
Please, as if you were ever any taller than me.
Oh, well, I might have made up the pipsqueak part, but he definitely did get picked on. I think that maybe the other kids were a little creeped out by our arms. Still, we were always kind of proud that we looked like this, because it meant we were just like our mom, right?
I guess.
So, let's talk more about Long getting picked on. Boy, did they make him cry. But after I whipped him into shape, he never lost a fight again.
Wonderful.
But that's not because he turned into some kind of bully-destroying machine. He just literally never picked a fight he couldn't win. Really? His threat assessment skills were uncanny. He always knew the odds. Call it natural cowardice.
Hey, watch it.
Solon, how about it? Do you think we can beat those guys?
Piece of cake! Well, not a piece of cake. More like a very large sliver of cake.
Well, there you have it. So, are you willing to trust us?
Very well, then. We must act. It is only a matter of time before the Federation completely overruns Cornelia. We will fight and place our faith in the Mirage Keepers.
What a weird thing to remember. I know someone bullied Lon, but why can't I remember who?
Hello there. Are you the Keepers from the Prophecy? I'm Captain of the Cornelian Army 1st Brigade. Princess Sarah has appointed us as Vanguard. We have been informed of the particulars.
Where's the goblin camp?
Up on that hill. Come on!
Rangers are the fighting as hard as they can.
Let's hurry up and circle around and knock the goblin's boss senseless.
Okay.
Wish and boosh!
Oh, yeah! That was a good fight.
Oh, right!
Huh? This thing seems awfully familiar.
We did it!
Predictable.
Good job.
Thank you.
Got this.
Trouble at all.
Oh, right!
Victory!
Are you okay?
We got this! That was a good fight.
All right!
Good timing. Some of my soldiers swore they'd seen the princess on the battlefield. I suppose I got a bit careless.
Princess Sarah was here?
What? No way. That can't be right.
I'd like to think so. But knowing her, it's possible. Still, we must focus on the task at hand. Don't worry about me. You two should press on. Up ahead, you will find the Bahamutian soldier in charge. He leads the goblins.
Cool. Let's do this. Trouble at
that
all.
That wasn't so bad.
Hey!
not done yet! Trouble at all.
Victory!